the intoxicating smell of the graveyard. Once a year, we gather beneath our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided. And let us celebrate what it is to be an Adams. Come to me, my luscious wife. Oh, she of skin so pale, of eyes so black, of dress cut down to Venezuela. And tell us what it is that every Adams hopes for.
Darkness and grief and unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy. When you're an Adams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're an Adams, you need to feel a little chill. You have to see the world in shades of gray. You have to put some poison in your day.
That's the way when you're an Adams.
You need to have a sense of humor.
Ha!
When you're an Adams.
You need to have a taste for death.
Ah. Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're an Adams, you do what Adams always do. Mi amor.
Will you love me forever and ever?
We shall be as besotted with each other as the night we met.
Our first date you took me to see.
Death of a salesman.
How we laughed.
When you're an Adams,
you gotta have a lot of passion.
When you're an Adams,
you need to really love your wife.
At least once a day.
You're happy when your toes are in the mud. You smile up in the moment you smell blood. When you're an Adams,
you need to grab a bow and arrow.
When you're an Adams,
you need a moment to explode.
Just pour a potion.
Flip the switch.
And wait till things get hot. When you're an Adams, you have to really stir the pot. So give us shadows and give us gloom. Broken glass in a hotel room. Something fun we can all exhume and give it all tonight.
And on this night, we summon our beloved ancestors. Why do we do this?
Because living or dead, family is still family.
Yes, and how do we do this?
By dancing on their graves.
Yes, that's my brother Fester. Time to wake the dead.
Thank you.
battle!